Hey, people. What's up? How y'all doing today? This is Robert Sanders. And now, look here, man. Sorry about the background. Look like you need too much lighting, but then, you know, but hey, I'm doing my best. Look here. How y'all doing? Y'all been safe out there? I hope so. Please be safe. Anyway, the day I got ready to do is fix, we call it shrimp, fowl. Well, it's like a shrimp ball thing, ball sausages. So, anyway, and I got some shrimp right now. Oh, excuse me, I know I get away from the camera. But furthermore, let me talk a little bit. Let me tell you what my y'all doing. I'm fixing some shrimp. I get it from another cook on YouTube, and I'm trying to do something different. But it's a shrimp bowl. That's it. Got shrimp, sausages, some sausages, corn, and some potatoes, red potatoes, okay? Now, let me, that's what I'm gonna do, okay? So that's my fix for y'all today. Today is not my good day, I'm sorry. I apologize, but I want y'all to watch the video, please support me best you can. Give me a thumb up. If you look bad, give me a thumb down. Because I'm real. If I'm not putting out right, y'all let me know. And I do read my comments from y'all. I mean, it took me a while to do it because I have to go into a thing to look at it. But anyway, press the subscribe button. Let me know how y'all think, how y'all feel about my video. That's all. I ain't up an amateur. Okay? So, now, let's get to the nitty-gritty. But right now, I'm going to take a little brief commercial real quick light. Okay? Hey, I'm back, y'all. Got new and fall. Okay? Sorry about the lighting. The lighting might be bad. Might look bad. I don't know. But meantime, I know y'all hear me. What I'm going to do first is grab some sausages. But, show the season. This is what I'm putting in. Cayenne pepper. Old Bay. Onion powder. Garlic seasoning stock, chili powder, and crushed red pepper. Okay? Now, that's what's going on here. But right now, put the sausage in, okay? Just put, not that much, just put a little bit. What I'm doing is, I put, I'm separated. I'm putting, not everything. It could be like individual. Everybody can have their own stuff, okay? So, that's what I plan to do, okay? So, bear with me, y'all. Be patient. Now, all I'm ready to do is put the shrimp. See that? Good looking shrimp. Now, I'm not going to season the shrimp yet. Everything will be seasoned one time, okay? Everything y'all see over here, gonna be seasoned in here. Okay, so we're out here in the background. That's my stove. Okay, I put a little shrimp, not much. I hope y'all see this. Okay, put a little more shrimp in there. Okay, one more. All right, now what I'm gonna do now next Let's put my potato. See, my potatoes. That's my, this is red potatoes, you know? Okay. So I'm gonna put some in there. Not much. Just put enough to satisfy Sorry about that, y'all. So I put four in there. Okay. One more. Now, over there. Now, the corn. What I did today, I'm gonna tell y'all something. Corn might not be pretty, but it's okay. It tastes good. I'm gonna put like corn in there. All that together. Okay? Put that in there, like that. See? Put them on top of there. Alright? Now I can put one more corn. How's that? That sound good to you? Y'all? Look at that. Now, what I'm ready to do now is season it. Now, this is what I'm ready to do. Let me put a little song. Okay? No, tell you what. It's a little love song. But anyway, let's do this. I put cayenne pepper. Remember I showed y'all earlier? Okay. Let's break with me. Not much, but you want nice. Okay? Put that in there. Put your old bay. Now, I never did it before. Never make this stuff before. Put it in there. I might sneeze, y'all, but all good. But I'll stay in there. Onion powder. You ain't hurt. Garlic powder. Garlic pepper, real. Y'all excuse me, well, okay? Ah, you want nice chili powder. That's all I'm doing, not much. And for the crust, pepper. Put it in. What I'm about ready to do right now is wrap them up. Okay, you wrap them up because I want to get tight. I'm gonna put them in a new pan and stove. And now go in the oven for about 45 minutes and 50. Okay, so what I plan to do right now is I got a pan right here. Now, I'm not going to show y'all everything I'm going to do. All of them. But I'm going to show you one more what I'm going to do. This what I'm going to do. Okay? This what I'm going to do. It's in the pan. Okay? Now, I'm going to do another one. Let me move this a little bit, okay? Y'all feel this? I'm here. I ain't even y'all. All right, I'll get another room full. I know y'all doing okay? I know, y'all think I'm yelling. But everything okay, okay? That's fine. I'm gonna do the same thing. Now, something I ain't showed y'all earlier, I did put a little oil on the pan. The new fall, okay? Now, first thing first, see the sausage again. Put a little sausage in again. I want y'all to try this sometime. You know, you ain't got to go in a pot and boil none of this. Do this in a wrap. Put it in the paper. You know what I'm saying? You need to look at it. Okay? So, that's right there. All right? Now, why did you, next, same thing. Come on. Put your strip in. See? Whoo! He ride around. Swing! Anyway, put that in there. Put the strip in there. Ain't wrong with that. What's up, man? Come on. Yeah. Now, next, your corn. Put your corn in there. Come on there. Huh? Put your corn in there. All I'm going to be saying the same, okay? This is something new to me. Like I say, I take it from another cook, YouTube. I forget her name is, but she is pretty good. And I said, well, let me try this. So I'm trying this right now, okay? Now, I don't know if she put one more corner in or not. Put one more corner in there. Okay? Like I said, y'all be with me. Now the potatoes, same thing again. Like I say, I'm not gonna show everything. I'll show all this. I'm just showing y'all what I'm gonna do with this. Okay? Now, same thing I did before. Put the cayenne pepper, season. Put it in there. Maybe not much. Put your onion powder. Put your garlic powder. Garlic pepper. Oh, yeah. Then you put your obey. Obey. Ooh, obey. Obey give a lot of season. Y'all scream again. Please, I apologize. Your father. Believe me, I don't have Kobe. It's a lot of seasoning. This thing is deadly. So we will taste this. Can we eat this? They'll love it. Okay? Scoop again. Now, I'm gonna wrap this up. See? I put double layer. Because to keep the moistening, that keep the moistening, to keep the flavor. Man, when it come out the oven, whoo! Everybody got their own thing. See? Everybody got their own, you know? Right? Now, see y'all something. See this? I'm put one more in, but I'm going to, can y'all give me a thumbs up? Please. If y'all like this video, if y'all don't, give me a thumb down. And please suggest, you know what I'm talking about. The box. Okay? Suggestion box. And click the bell. And thumbs up, and y'all be safe out there. Please be safe out there. Like I said before, please trust God. Okay? Now, what I'm gonna do now is gonna finish the rest. And I see y'all later. And I love y'all. And peace. Peace. And thumbs up. Bye.